20 kilometers in the saddle and a finish over uneven terrain, this stage should throw up an interesting fight for victory.
He's launching an attack. There's not much hope in it succeeding, but at least his family gets to see him on TV.
Counterattack by Coffee.
And he sprints away in attack. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. An attack is launched! Attack from a rider? The lead over the pack is dwindling! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed.
Kelderman goes onto the attack.
Attack! It's a good moment to show the team colors! There's now more than a minute between the breakaway and the pack. Breakaway! Several riders are attempting to break away. They really are moving! The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up! The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. fall in the pack. Apparently, the leader is on the ground. Watch out, a team leader is falling behind. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. A symbolic kilometer as we go through the halfway stage of the race. The group is slowly thinning out due to such a frantic pace. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. There's a breakaway in the leading group.
Attack by Hugh Carthy.
The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! There's more than a minute on the clock. The brake seems to be working! We're starting the last third of the race. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. Puncture for a rider. The pack's deficit is being cut back. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. Now the guys up front are asking serious questions of the riders in the rear as more of them are left in the wake. This climb features some dreadful percentages. There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all in sharing the pace. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. There's a collective fall with several riders on the ground. We can only hope that they all get back up. Only 15 kilometers left. There's reports of a group of riders taking a tumble, but apparently they all managed to set off again. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 10 kilometers road sign.
Martin is off. Counter-attack by Thibaut Pinot.
Kilometers to the finish line.
Swift acceleration by Dan Martin.
Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! And the final sprint is off. Who's going to be the first to the line today?
Superb victory for Sonny Colbrelli.
We're waiting for the back markers, who appear to be fairly numerous in this difficult race. And here are a few of the key moments.